my God. For those of you who think that my immortal is the longest story on fanfiction, you obviously haven't seen this one. It has 230 chapters. I just am trying to grasp this, which is why I'm a little bit. Would spend over 3 years writing a 230 chapter story. Who could even come up with all that? I mean, I think that at some point, like around maybe chapter, I don't know, 49 or something, they would have just lost inspiration. But no. 230 chapters, and that does not even come close to the amount of reviews, which currently now as I'm checking it, is 1,747 reviews. And what even makes this worse is that this story yes, I'll admit, not, you know, completely bad. I mean, it's not troll fic bad. It's not that god-awful fic I got. But, so stupid. I mean, it's a 230 chapter story revolving around Harry Potter and his twin sister. Who could make a story about something like that? I mean, does not make any sense. I mean, it's a story about, I mean, it does not make any sense at all. Oh, God. I mean, it's just, story. I can't even. And for those of you who really thought I was going to read every single word of this, you must be, like, you must be deranged, stupid, plain ignorant, but, oh my God, there's no way I'm going to read a single word of the story. Oh, it just horror. Ugh. I think I need an aspirin. Well, for those of you who want to attempt to read that god-awful thing that I posted a link to in the description, it's probably going to take you 3 years to read it, because it took the author 3 years to write it. Ugh. I mean, sure, the chapters aren't that long. I don't know, they're pretty long. But, I don't know anyone in the world who would seriously consider writing a story this extreme length. I mean, I've seen, like, really long stories before. This one takes the cake. Please get this horrible thing out of my sight. Well, I'm PJBottomz, and this is my show where life ceases to exist. Goodbye.